A news report alleging that Salman Khan shouted at Sonakshi Sinha and made her cry at Arpita Khan's wedding reception recently hasn't gone down well with the Tevar actress. Reportedly, Sonakshi Sinha went up to Salman Khan at the wedding reception and clicked a selfie with the superstar to tell the world that all was well between her and Salman. She uploaded the photo on Instagram, but after a heated argument took place between Salman and her, Sonakshi started a conversation that angered Salman, who started a loud argument. Within a minute, an emotional Sonakshi started crying. Despite her best efforts, Sonakshi could not stop her tears from flowing, but Salman refused to calm down. While it is still not known what provoked Salman in the first place, but he was overheard telling Sonakshi in a loud voice, "Maine aisa kabhi nahi bola."
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.